must truly find my enemies.
Oi! You, you there. Could you help us out, Cully? And you can't see me. What'd you go and do that for? The tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'm frightened of them, so I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
The bloody finger. doesn't mean. Useless blood.
Thank you.
Well, well, well.
Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings.
Cough up your coin! All of it!
Demi-human or some such. Well, an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true lady of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now. Those retired soldiers turned bandits, and they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. Oh. Don't forget to pop back. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Well, nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Cheers for that. Well, well, well. I should have known, you skinny little...